This is the greatest lifesaver in the history of mankind. One compound. This is the core structure of penicillin. Since its discovery in 1928, it saved countless millions of lives. This is why we study organic chemistry. This is why we do research. Because one molecule can alter the course of humanity, and that is what we are hoping we've done here.
Through the creation of a unique molecular compound, Notre Dame professor Dr. Marvin Miller and his research team have made a significant scientific breakthrough in the treatment of tuberculosis.
Almost one-third of the world is infected with tuberculosis, and every 20 seconds, someone dies from this disease. It is a cruel illness that affects the most vulnerable, the sick and the poor.
In spite of this, it's been over 40 years since a new tuberculosis drug has been brought to market. The reason is simple. It wasn't seen as economically viable. But here at Notre Dame, these are the kinds of challenges we look to take on.
With the help of Eli Lilly and Company, Dr. Miller and his team are working to convert their compound into an easy-to-use anti-tuberculosis pill that will be affordable to patients in underdeveloped countries.
The world desperately needs new treatments for tuberculosis, and these outstanding researchers at Notre Dame give us all new hope.
Drug development is an arduous process. We've been working 10 years on tuberculosis, but to think that even one person might live because of what you've done, it is completely worth it.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to stop tuberculosis.
We are the Fighting Irish.